You'll hear the crashing waves of tomorrow outside your door. But fear not, stranger, for those waves are for another day. Today those waves shall sleep, if only for a moment.
Because today,
my friend, is
special.
Today you will be tested, again and again. Again. But when it's over, when the waves finally break through and split the door, tomorrow will recede and tremble in awe of what you have become. May the tapes of yesterday provide you with the strength that is required for the trials of today. Until tomorrow, my
hello. Is this on? Alright, whatever. What do I talk about? Okay. Well, it's May 5th, 19th. And I am keeping a record of my life. My doctor recommended that I keep a journal because I have early hypertension. He thought this would help me clear my thoughts and de-stress. I don't know if that's gonna help, but, you know, whatever. I guess I'm supposed to talk about my day, right? This week, we're starting construction. Or no, sorry, we're finishing construction on the new accelerator. Which, I mean, it's exciting, it's crazy. It's you know, the first one of its kind around here, and I'm tired of hearing everyone talk about it. Personally, I think it's going to flop and fail, and it'll be a huge waste of money, but as long as they keep paying me, I'll keep showing up, so.
Thank you. Thank you.